Hello friends, in this session we'll be taking a look at the advanced topic of WYSIWYG design time preview for a custom coach view. So what is WYSIWYG design time preview? Let's take a look. Here we have a advanced repeating time tab custom control built by us, and if you go to the configurations, we have a bunch of configurations. For example, tab layout vertical on top is a default. If you change it to horizontal on left, immediately the design time appearance also changes according to the configuration change. So this is what we mean by design time WYSIWYG appearance. WYSIWYG stands for what you see is what you get. Allow addition, changes removes the addition tab. Allow deletion, removes the X mark. Tab color can be changed, and immediately it gets reflected. So let's take a look at how is this implemented. So if you go to the coach view and to the overview section, we have a collapsed section called advanced preview. So you need to specify two files here. One is a HTML snippet file and another one is a helper.js file. So let's take a look at each of these files. The HTML snippet file can mostly be the runtime rendering of your control. So if you run it and do the view source, you can pick up the HTML from there and place it here. And any content boxes need to be specified using this particular syntax with the ID of the context. And the JavaScript file is of this syntax. It creates a preview. There is a create preview function and there is a property change function. So basically we are handling property changes. If the property value is allow addition, we are removing the X mark, and allow addition, we are removing the tab, and so on and so forth. So this is how you can create a custom coach view with advanced design time WYSIWYG preview. Thanks for watching.